Wouldn't you rather them take their business outside?
Have y'all seen the cover of Love this week? Jackie's never looked more regal.
Tell Raleigh every penny he spends on a college bathroom, he'll get back in spades when y'all sail. Oh, it's just plain dangerous. They carry different diseases than we do. Pass. That's why I've drafted the Home Health Sanitation Initiative.
The what?
A disease preventative bill that requires every white home to have a separate bathroom for the colored help. It's been endorsed by the White Citizens Council.
Maybe we should just build you a bathroom outside, Hilly.
You ought not to joke about the colored situation. I'll do whatever it takes to protect our children.
And just what are you doing?
Get out of my toilet! Oh, you are fired, Minnie Jackson!
Abilene, are you enjoying your new bathroom over at Elizabeth's? Nice to have your own. In an Abilene.
Yes, ma'am. And I thank you.
Separate, but equal. That's what Ross Barnett says, and you can't argue with the governor.
Well, certainly not in Mississippi. Birthplace of modern-day government.
I'm worried about you. Reading this stuff? Believe it or not, there are real racists in this town.
Would you consider giving us a loan? I'd work every day for free till it was paid off.
That's not working for free, Yul May. That's paying off a debt.
Yes, ma'am.
As a Christian, I'm doing you a favor. See, God don't give charity to those who are well and able. You need to come up with this money on your own, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
You'll thank me one day.
I ain't stealing no silver.
Maybe I can't send you to jail for what you wrote, but I can send you for being a thief.
I know something about you. Don't you forget that. But what Yul May says is a lot of time to write letters in jail. Plenty of time to write the truth about you. And the paper's free.
Nobody would believe what you wrote.
I don't know. I've been told I'm a pretty good writer. Already sold a lot of books.
Call the police, Elizabeth.
All you do is scam lie to try to get what you want.
Abilene, stop.
You're a godless woman.